Welcome to the Organ Loft. I'm Roger Sherman. We have a lot of variety in the Organ Loft this week. We'll sample the new recording from Choral Arts, hear a delightful piece called Evensong with Frederick Swann playing the large Fisk organ in Costa Mesa, three Irish songs in honor of St. Patrick's Day, and we'll also hear the newly restored organ in the ballroom of Buckingham Palace. But first, to a palace of retail and the Wanamaker organ. Many of you know Marcel Dupres' organ piece, Cortege and Litany. It's a piece with a complicated history, being first written for a Paris play and for a chamber orchestra. But when Dupres' American concert agent, who was also Wanamaker Store's music director, Alex Russell, heard a piano version of this piece, he persuaded Dupres to make an organ solo version, the one that we are most familiar with, and also a version for orchestra and organ. The first orchestra organ performance was given on February 11, 1925, in the New York Wanamaker Auditorium with 70 men from the New York Philharmonic. Here is the full Philadelphia Orchestra, directed by Peter Milanoff, with the Wanamaker Grand Court Organ, played by Peter Conti, in Marcel Dupres' Cortege and Litany.